I just started when I was in, I played some college baseball and had my first surgery then. And then after that, I got into bodybuilding, law enforcement, just more of a, I don't know, labor jobs, you know, wrestling with people or on your feet a lot, and just kind of the wear and tear of life that we go through. And then I got to the point where I couldn't lift as much, painful to do my job, and just got to the point where my quality of life, I was like, I got to do something about this, and that's how I ended up here. So I'm definitely thankful for the opportunity to be here, to be a part of this. I'm excited and just thankful, honestly. What brings me to BioCellar was in the States, they have good medical, but when it comes to back and disc problems, they're very limited. You know, I had two microvasectomies, and after that, it was just physical therapy, rest, and that wasn't really good enough. So I just looked online, found BioCellar, some athletes have been here. I reached out to some people that also came here. It just seemed like this was the next level of technology, and this just seems like where the new wave's going, and I want to get on board and, I mean, just improve my quality of life. Yes, I looked at a couple other places to get stem cell besides BioCellular. After reaching out to people, staff here, staff there, also patients at both places, I just felt like when it comes to disc technology and just the professionalism that this is where I chose to come to, decided to pick out of the two or three, yeah. Procedures, so I had my left knee done, my left hip, two discs in my lumbar, two discs in my thoracic, and then one disc in my cervical. Yeah, my experience this whole week, the whole process, I was nervous when I arrived here because my wife wasn't able to come, and I know she speaks a lot of Spanish and things like that, and I don't, but I mean, just the minute that I arrived here, through the whole week, it was just very of like a family atmosphere. It was very inclusive. Any questions I had, staff were there. They were really responsive to like my needs, things I needed, things I didn't need. I just really appreciated it, and I'm definitely gonna spread the word because I mean, I think this is like a life-changing place that a lot of people need to be more aware of. Yeah, absolutely, I'd recommend BioCellar. I mean, like I said, my wife was able to come down this time with me, but we're already talking about coming back early next year for another round and get her going in it. You know, my sister's bodybuilding in it too, so. No, watching the videos, reaching out to people was helpful, but now definitely being like a first-hand been here, I can reach out to kind of my network of people, because I know a lot of people have these issues that I have. They just don't really know where to go and just kind of just spread the word. You know, I'm obviously not an athlete. I'm not sponsored to be here. This is totally out of my pocket, you know, so I have no reason to be, nothing to be honest. So it's just been awesome the whole time here. So I'm excited to come back with my wife, my family, and do it all over again too. So.